We contacted Memri in hopes of speaking with Mr. Carmon. Neither he nor anyone else from Memri would agree to an interview.
The people involved with Memri are some of the infamous Islamophobes and pro-Israel extremists like Buck Ravel, Elliot Abrams, Stephen Emerson, all of these people, extremists in favor of any policy put forward by the State of Israel and anything that will make Islam and Muslims look inherently dangerous and irrational.